Okay, we have Suspension Field and Lightning Strike, so we will keep. I wonder how many Elvish Mystics he has. I know Ari Lex's version had two. Wait, he just got a Plains? That's okay. I'm gonna... this is interesting. Do I want to just play the Monastery or Temple? Kind of want to play the Temple to make sure I like... If it's a non-land card, we're just bottoming it. Alright. Glad we did that. Fleecemane Lion. Ugh. That's unfortunate. Now we're like kind of behind every turn. Although he can't play Courser this turn, which is good. I'm going to use the Lightning Strikes on the Fleecemane Lion because the Suspension Fields can kill the bigger creatures. Alright, so yeah. Missed our land drop, so... things do not bode well. Although we do have a lot of removal in our hand. Here comes a Siege Rhino. Everybody knows Siege Rhinos comes in triplets, so we're probably in a heap of trouble. Let's kill it so he doesn't trigger his Ringmate Rocks. I would love to use Suspension Field's ability. Thank you for asking. Yeah, you know. Oh, this... Oh, okay. Ugh! Alright. He did miss a land drop, but that just means his hand is just full of gasoline. Huh. Okay, so he's playing the aggro version. Alright. Don't think I want to Lightning Strike him, although it allows me to use my Dig Through Time. Alright, let's Lightning Strike him. Well, now we're in a little bit of trouble. Blue, white, red. Yeah, I don't know what would have happened if, let's say, we were able to draw a land that came into play untapped, but definitely would have been a lot closer. He just drew that. Yeah, okay. He's got us this game. He's got us this game. Let's see. Excuse me. So he's playing the aggro version with Anafenza as well. So I don't want the negates for definitely. Let's see. Disdainful Strokes are still okay because it counters Sorin. It counters all like the really high impact cards. I think I kind of like the sideboard the way it is. I don't think Seekers are going to be great still. Maybe they are. Like, maybe they are on the play. Maybe we just do that and just cut all the Jeskai Charms. Because we have the Suspension Fields, Banishing Lights, and Stoke the Flames to kill the 4/4s and the... Yeah. What else is bad? Kind of like the rest of the cards, so. Woo.